Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Anti-Gravity by mitt3368. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's discuss this map. Now, I know this looks questionable from this thumbnail in particular, but there are a couple of map makers I've seen here who say it's fun. So we're going to give it a go and we'll see how things turn out. I'm hoping that's just kind of like a way to, from what I read in the description, it says mechanical interruption of the motor creates a field of anti-gravity. So I think it's to do with like floating cubes and floating people perhaps, but yeah, like I said, I'm gonna give it a go just because there are a couple of people who have played it that I know and said that it's fun. I'm trying to be tough, guys. I'm toughening up. But holy smokes, does this not look... Okay. Interesting. All right, let's go and okay. Interesting. Cool concept, but my God, is it annoying on the ears. Okay, so dot. Where was dot? Dot is there. Okay. Yeah, that's very annoying on the ears, to say the least. All right, so this could be a thing that's needed, perhaps. So how am I meant to get that? Sorry. All could do that. That's a thing I can do. I guess. All right. So we do that. So we don't need dot anymore. So this can go back on here. Gives me that, but did I need to? Hold on. Hold on. Maybe I need to do this. No, did the wrong one again. So, maybe I need to do this. Okay, this is most certainly this is interesting. Then all I need to do all I need to do is get across there with the I need the laser, don't I? It's all the cubes. So how do you do that, I wonder? Unless... Oh, okay. I think I see. That's why there's two buttons there. So... I need to go back. Need to go into here. This. Then where do I go from there? Oh, hold on. So now that I'm here... I can go up to here... But... that first. Then. But yeah, how do I get back? Because I would need to... Unless... Oh! Wow. This whole time and I didn't even see that there. Respawn that. Yeah, okay. So go through here. And go through here. Then I can go over here. Then I'm going to do this, and that. Okay. So, good concept, not very good for, I don't think it's very good, like, general map, though. I like the idea of the anti-gravity thing. But yeah, the sheer noise of it is just It might have been nice. I know, obviously, you need to kind of show it, but it'd be nice if this whole thing here was somewhere like a million miles away from the map. But yeah, interesting puzzle using anti-gravity. Interesting concept. Thanks for submitting, Mitt. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match ideas to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.